Hey guys, we're at the airport right now. I'm getting ready to go on my first trip to Colorado. Dad says it's too early to smile. The sun isn't even out yet. The moon's out, but the sun's not. So it's like, what time is it? It's 5 a.m. So we're getting ready to check in, and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Okay guys, the sun is finally up and we're about to board. And I'm about to go to Atlanta and then to Denver. So here's the sun. I'm really excited to go, and I'll talk to you guys more about this later because I'm in the airport and I'm sure people are looking at me like I'm really weird, but I'll talk to you guys later. Love you guys. Bye. Okay guys, I have to be really, really quiet, but I'm at the airport. I just got here at the Atlanta airport. I look a little gross right now because I just woke up, but I got my coffee, so I'm good to go now. I had to find somewhere like super quiet, but there's like nowhere quiet around with no people because Conan is on everywhere at the Atlanta airport right now. So, but it's, I think it's Memorial Day actually, which is weird. I don't celebrate Memorial Day, but I guess happy Memorial Day. I'm not posting this on Memorial Day, but today's Saturday. And I'll get to post this sometime this week, but I'm really excited to share this trip with you guys, and hope you're enjoying it. I feel like I look really gross right now, but I'm really happy to be this much closer to Colorado. I'll be in Colorado in a few hours, so I'm gonna enjoy my coffee and my breakfast from Caribou Coffee, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Okay, I just wanted to share this with you guys. This thing is huge. It's like as big as my head. It's a blueberry muffin. And I don't think I'm going to be able to eat it all. So I'm going to video share it to you guys. Go ahead, take a video bite. I have never, like, I've drank Caribou Coffee before. I like it a lot. But I've never gone to their little restaurant thingy. So I wanted to share this with you guys. I got a little yogurt parfait and a blueberry muffin that I'm only gonna be able to eat like a little bit of because it's so big. Which is funny because I saw it before I bought it, but I guess I just didn't realize how big it was. And then of course I got a turtle mocha, which sounds really good. It sounds a lot like a Snickers mocha, which like, yeah. It's like 8 something a.m. right now, and I like ran over to like a different gate because my gate, even though people aren't like, the plane's not leaving for like another 3 hours, I like, there were people over there and I didn't want to be rude and like try and film a video while they're trying to watch Conan. So I came over here, but now people are starting to come, so I'm gonna turn this off now and I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, I just got into Colorado and here are my little buddies. Say hi, Ellie. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
I made it safe and sound, and it's very, very pretty outside right now, and I'm so excited to be here, and that's all I gotta say right now. Okay guys, I'm gonna show you something real quick. There's this scary horse at the Colorado airport. Watch for it. It's got scary red eyes. Probably not gonna see it with the camera, but it's a scary horse. Right, boys? It's a scary horse. There it is. Do you see the red eyes?
Yep. Those are creepy.
Yeah. Why does no one ever fix the eyes?
I don't know why no one ever fixes the eyes. That's a good question.
Yeah.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm really tired. It's my first day here in Colorado, and I've got my little buddy with me. My little kitty Erwin. Oh, we're gonna take a nap because I'm really, really tired. We already went on a walk today and I had lunch and I'm really tired. So this might be the end of my day. We'll see. Hey guys, I just woke up from a nap and I'm about to like head off to church. I wanted to show you this cute little kitty.
Look at that cute little kitty. Hi. That's Erwin. That's my new buddy while I'm here.
All right, so I'm going to head off to church. I just took a nap, so I'm like really, really awake now. Say hi, guys. Hi, Elle.
Hi,
Will.
Hi.
They're my cute little cousins. They're cutest little cousins ever. They're as cute as can be.
We should take pictures. We're going to take pictures.
Hey guys, so it's the end of day one of my Colorado trip, and I'm exhausted. It has been a very long day because of the time change. My day has been way longer than everyone else's day. And I only slept 1 hour last night, so I'm exhausted. But I did get a nap today, so not all bad. But I'm going to bed.
Kitty there is going to bed too.
Say goodnight to Colorado Kitty, little Miss Irwin. She's going to bed.
Goodnight.
And I'll have more for you tomorrow. Good night.
We're at the park right now and there's all these little baby geese everywhere. The boys are feeding them.
Ducks.
Oh, look at how cute they are. Little babies. Little babies everywhere. I don't know if I've ever seen this many little babies.
That's
except for
right
at Rural King.
That's the right piece.
Oh, that's mean.
What's that
mean? Mean goose. Mean. Those ones
okay.
Are scared to come over here because those two geese are...
Yeah, they are, and I was trying to get something out to them further.
Woo!
Man, birds are mean. There's more over there. Look, they're coming. Oh my goodness, and they're darting. Look at how fast they're going.
Luckily we had enough bread.
Those are more baby ducks. Look at how fast they're going. Will, what do you think? Look at all the babies. They're everywhere.
Thank goodness we got enough bread for everybody.
There is an angry goose behind me. Please get in the way. Hey, Owie.
Owie, come close to me.
We don't want the goose to attack. Yep. Oh, there's another one. Oh my goodness. Where are these geese coming from? That one wasn't hissing, though. It was just kind of looking at the other one.
Yeah.
No, Owen, don't eat it. Don't eat it. It's moldy. You gotta tear it up and throw it to the ducks.
Look at all these ducks.
You, with your switching sides and your wildfire lies and your humiliation, you have pointed out my flaws again. As if I don't already see them, I walk with my head down, trying to block you out, cause I'll never impress you. I just wanna feel okay.
Hey guys, we are having our yogurt pops right now, and then we're gonna go do some yoga. So, yogurt and yoga, perfect match. That's Owie.
Say hi, Owie.
Hey.
Don't eat me!
So the boys want to hide, so when I hear the garage door opening, apparently the boys are going to hide, we're all going to hide, and we're going to come out and we're going to say, surprise! We're going to say, apparently. Because we're going to the pool. So it's day three of the Colorado trip. What about you, Owie? Is your pizza yummy?
My pizza is little tiny.
Little tiny pizza.
Close up of the pizza. Close up pizza shot.
You're almost done. You got like half your pizza gone. You too.
And it has a motor on it.
What'd you eat, Noe?
What are you eating, William? Why are you guys getting all camera shy?
Going to the library. Where are we going? Where are we going, Noe?
Noe's going to sleep.
Hey, William, where are we going?
The library.
Okay, Will, you want to put one in? Coming?
Where is it?
Oh, just there it dropped, goes. I think. There it is.
Oh, there you go. Thank you. You bet.
With your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like a nothing you. With your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded.